comes in with a big old lunge. You can see he's made quite a Zen Kutsu Dachi. You make a little bit around it, you make a Zen Kutsu Dachi. That way first, and then the same as him, you can see. So I grab him here in that Zen Kutsu Dachi, and I pull him into that Zen Kutsu Dachi. But I'm not going to do that. I'm going to do a similar thing. Because most guys have shorter stances like Andy has. Yeah? So now he's got a shorter stance. You make a short stance, which is cool. But you want to stand on that foot and jam that knee. And then you just pull him that way up. He's going to go very good.
Yes.
Yeah? Okay, so it's the same thing. It's not as long a stance. This is the shorter stance. Into the void space, yeah?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So it's his end of the throw.
Yes.
Because as he comes through and throw me, I try and get that foot there, yes?
Yes.
But often you're not quick enough for that. But if you want to avoid that, what you do, step on that foot. You're really good for this, because it wrench the ankle, yeah? You might like it that way, you might prefer that way.